So two against the Panthers, another good win tonight, and that puts us back at the top of the table.
Yeah, I mean, first and foremost, obviously delighted with a four-point weekend. You know, if I recap that game tonight, I thought it was pretty even through the first period. I think it was 0-0 at the end of that, and then 2-1 at the end of the second. And then I thought the beginning of the third, we really started to take control of the game and put ourselves in a really good position at 5-2. And then, you know, with, what was it, 4 or 5 minutes left, just a couple of mistakes, and then we let them back in the game. And all of a sudden, you're in a 5-4 hockey game, and then, you know, we kind of panicked a little bit, and then we're holding on. But again, it was good that we seen that out, and, you know, we got the 2 points tonight, which makes it a 4-point weekend for us.
Is it tough to play the same team back-to-back like that?
Not really. I mean, it's a lot easier because there's no really pre-scout as much because you're playing the same team twice, obviously. But no, I mean, you know, I thought there were two good games of hockey last night in Nottingham and tonight here in Guildford for the majority of it. And then, like I said, we managed to put ourselves in that position and then just let them back in. But, you know, seen tonight, they're a good team. They've got good players that can punish you. But, you know, the one thing in this league, you've got to play for a full 60 minutes.
So next weekend, away to Sheffield on Saturday. What do you expect from that?
Yeah, obviously haven't seen them in a while, but you know, every game we approach the same way, and you know, Saturday is no different than what will be the following Saturday in the teams that we play. But you know, it's one game at a time for us, and we'll have a good week in training and get ready for that game on Saturday.